Officials believe early morning fog in Stearns County played a role in this crash. There's not much left of the minivan after it was hit by a semi at the intersection of County Road 7 and County Road 146, just south of St. Cloud. Unbelievable. The driver of the minivan, Matthew McNamara of Cold Spring, had to be extracted from the van. Emergency crews took him to the hospital. No word on his condition. The driver of the semi was not injured. The crash is still under investigation. Matt Yurus for WCCO 4 News.